Okay, then it's totally have to turn off the battery.